The theory that either a song or TS7 would be called Calm has been going round and round. And perhaps one of Taylor Swift's best friends, Camila Cabello, has confirmed this theory. I have two thoughts, everyone. The first is that there was tons of Taylor Swift news today, more than I expected. Second, I'm pretty sure Taylor Swift is throwing us a curveball. And here's why. I think for the past few days, we were all pretty content. We all thought, hey, we figured out the album title. Now let's just wait for Taylor Swift to confirm it. But no, she's throwing us for a loop here. She's making us rethink everything that we originally thought. So now, this is where we're at. First, in her interview on the Graham Norton show, she said that she blamed herself for all the different theories Swifties have deciphered from watching the Me music video, saying that she added a lot of clues from unreleased songs. This explains why so many theories have such strong evidence. Then, in a recent interview with The Independent, she dropped this bombshell that sent fans on a frenzy. Taylor was asked, "How many clues are there to the album title in the video?" Her response was, "I think you see it once and you hear it twice." Many fans seem to believe that this confirms the lover theory because you hear it twice in the song and see it once on the music video. But this still may not be it, because we actually see the lover sign more than once. Taylor said that the French scene was important. "I went back and counted how many times we see the word calm in the intro. It was a total of 3 times. So what is it? Now, if you recall one of the pins on Taylor's denim jacket she wore on the cover of her Entertainment Weekly issue, it said calm. So we know this means something, but again, is it the album title or a song title? Then, in her exact same interview with The Independent, she said, "I wanted it to be like the sky looks after a storm. Colorful, calm, somehow more beautiful than it ever had been before." This was in regards to TS7. Then in another interview with DPA International, she says, "I almost look at my last album as a storm, and this album kind of feels and looks the way that a sky would look after a storm." And it doesn't end there. Camila Cabello also tweeted out, "It's the calm before the storm followed by 6 tornado emojis." Why would she post this right now? She's clearly saying something big is happening. So my theory is that Taylor and Camila Cabello did work on a song together, and it may or may not be titled Calm. Taylor did say she referenced unreleased songs in the Me music video, and in a prior interview, she said she sort of schedules things depending on when they are going to come out. So maybe this was all leading to her second single? Guys, my head is just about ready to explode. Every time I'm convinced something is happening and I know the answers, Taylor just throws another curveball and I'm just like, ah! Like my brain is just like, poof. All right. If I could do really cool sound effects right now, there would be a bunch of little explosions happening all around me. But guys, what did you think about this? When Camila Cabello sent this tweet out and then I started piecing together some parts of her interviews and other Swifties did as well, I started thinking to myself, guys, this means something, okay? So now, as you guys know, the last time in April, she did the 13-day countdown to the 26th. So right now we are, what is it, the 24th? We are about 2 days away from the 26th. And we did have the stamp again on the 13th. So is she doing another 13-day countdown to the 26th? Are we gonna get something on the 26th? I have no idea, but I'm ready for it. Okay, so now, guys, I know I've thrown a lot at you guys right now, and there's so much still coming and so much that I probably missed in this video, but please let me know if you have any further theories or evidence. Provide those in the comments below. What did you guys think about all these little interview clips and what Camila Cabello tweeted out? Send me your thoughts. Also, if you guys like this video, again, as always, guys, hit that like button, subscribe to my channel. I'm really excited about growing this channel more and more, and I'm gonna be doing as many videos as I possibly can, so hopefully you guys will enjoy those. Also, if you guys wanna be friends with me on Twitter or Instagram, you guys can check me out at @DeniseSalcedo. Woo! And as always, have a super awesome day, and I can't wait to see you guys later. Right now, we are in the calm before the storm. Okay, that was weird. All right, bye guys.